signore.
I speak to you, please, Mr. Blaskovic. As writer, I have habit of observing people. I have observed our friend, Max. I see big sadness inside of him. Whatever we can do to help him is good. I know Max has love of toys. Maybe you keep eye open for toys when you're out fighting Nazis? Please, do this for Max, Mr. Blaskovic.
Hey, B.
You're happy now, Peg.
Baby.
It's a life and death situation. You got to help me, man. All right, Dick. I was doing inventory in the ammo depot when this gigantic asshole of a rat jumped straight at me like it got rabies or some shit. Biggest rat I ever seen in my life, big as a dog. If I hadn't been so lucky that a box fell on top of it and trapped it, man, I'm not sure what would have happened. You gotta go to the ammo depot and kill it, man. Be careful not to get bit. I guarantee the motherfucker will give you tetanus or God knows what else.
Running high, little guy. Ain't your fault you're a rat.
Damn, you got balls, baby. Thanks. Can sleep easy now knowing that fucking monster rat ain't coming to claw my eyes out. Scary shit, man.
Good day. Hello, Captain.
Say, Lassie, you don't happen to know of a good gift to give another lass?
Lassie?
class?
A female woman. A good lady of the fairer persuasion. What would be a good present for a man to give? To say that he appreciates another woman.
Alcohol.
Aye, now that is why it's good to ask a person with insight. I mean, I was thinking something along the lines of a poem, but yeah, can I go wrong with alcohol?
Good to see you.
Now, will you look at this, Blasco? Well, I had an idea for the arm. Seth was busy obsessing over some shite. Then Connie here says, oh, I can fix it for you right quick. Like some super genius computer elf. I was your age. All I could do was make pathetic pine cone ponies and bloody birch bark boats.
What did they do to you, mon bébé? I'll make you look just like new again. Mon amour.
Hey, Gabriella. Propaganda broadcast. Did you trace the signal?
Yes! The signal operators trace it to a transmission station in Florida. Set say they're adding images into television broadcasts that are so short, you don't know you have seen them. He say they affect the mind subconsciously.
Subconsciously.
Yes, that's what I say. Images burn into mind make you think what they want you to think. Brainwashing.
Jeez, we really ought to destroy that station, don't you think?
I spoke with Grace. She says we will plan mission after the New Orleans operation. I want to go now. But she say, calm down, Sister Gabriella. I say, I want to shoot Nazis.
You'll get to shoot plenty of Nazis soon enough, sweetheart.
Dios mio, I hope so.
Hola, Capitán.
William, I wish we could spend some time alone, but we're so close to New Orleans. I just hope it's not too late.